So welcome again, once again, to Calvary Lutheran for the spring recital for my studio students and also at this time one of Leon's students. So we're happy to have Jordan here joining us today as well. So first, let's start off with some royal music with Ariana, the Queen's Royal Entrance.
Thank you.
Daniela come up and give us some different paintings with leaves and birds, and then we'll play a duet, kind of going on our theme of the queen and the castle and court dance and royalty and such. Thank you. the same song, but in a different key. Mama's Bacon Apple Pie is up next.
Thank you.
just this year, the beginning of the year, and she's actually a member here at Calvary Lutheran. She is in eighth grade, and she is involved in, I think, 3 million things. She's a very busy eighth grader. So I think she's obligated with sports things tonight, so fortunately, hard to compete with that. So anyway, we're going to listen to her play a piece called Eastertide. And we're not too far removed from Easter. You can see they're celebrating Pentecost this weekend. So if we can get the lights off in the back, I'll turn them off up here. Dominic is going to play a classical piece for you called A Little Night Music, or as you may know it in German, Eine kleine Nachtmusik. Another piece by Mozart tonight. So whenever you are ready, Dominic. Influence in this piece. Go ahead. notes, we use a technique called alternate picking, which isn't always a fun thing to do, but it does help us play a lot faster notes on the guitar than just regular single picking. So finally, we're going to play a little duet of Can You Feel the Love Tonight? Struggles with is are we teaching our kids music that they like? And when you're just beginning, when you're just playing, well, there's only so much you can play. There's only so many songs out there. But as the kids get older, and they get more experience, and they just grow up in their lives too, not just with music, but, you know, their tastes and their interests, it becomes a lot easier to pick music. And I think this past couple months, this past year, it's really been interesting to see what Gabriella likes and what Ariana likes, because their tastes are going separately. We were almost always doing the same songs and working together, but now we've started to part, and that's wonderful. You know, we get to see what styles they're really getting into. So Ariana's kind of surprised me. She really is into the jazz stuff. And can you believe she didn't want to play the art park boogie here tonight? But she did a perfect job, so that's wonderful. So a few more here, and we're going to invite Emily Rhodes up, and she's going to play for us a piece called The Legend of Madrid. It's just a piece we work on in our lesson books, but if you can imagine Madrid, Spain, and a legend, whatever that may be, it could be a person, it could be a tradition, something in Madrid. We don't know what it is, but use your imagination. That's what I tell Emily to do. And imagine what this legend is, and that's the story we're going to listen to here today. Go ahead. Finally, thank you, parents and family, for supporting your kids, for music lessons, supporting me, allowing me to work with your kids. It's such an honor, and it's just so wonderful to watch them grow. It really is. And thank you for sticking with it and believing in them and helping them along. So we have one more piece tonight, and I think it's very cute. And it's Andrea. She's going to come back up, and she's going to tell us a story about little bunny Fufu. She's going to tell us the story, she's going to play us the story, and she's going to sing us the story. She's going to do all three. She's the narrator, the piano player, and the singer. So I think this is going to be a real treat. Okay, I'm going to turn the lights back on. Thank you all very much for coming.